That is not water. That is ink. And I altered.
What's going on? Oh, it seems you're just a little overwhelmed.
Hi.
I understand. It's not every day one gets to bask in the glory of an angel.
You ain't an angel. Don't dissect me like Boris.
What I want is your face removed, your skin peeled away like paper, and your insides torn out and tossed onto my table. Custom parts ready for my delicious harvest. And with your generous sacrifice, I'll be beautiful. But for now, let's have fun. Plenty of time for a bloodbath later. Ooh, how about a game? Let's all play a game of riddles.
Riddles? What a wonderful idea!
Yeah, it is. The Harvey Dent look is 90s.
All right, honey. Here's the deal. Behind you is the door to freedom. But it will only be opened if you solve my little puzzle.
Okay.
Your special chair. Then I'll throw this heavenly switch. If you get the puzzle right, you walk away. Get it wrong, you fry. Let's begin.
Dead sitting on the left. Far too pedestrian.
The rabbit never sits with the bird, but he loves to play for company.
Oh, shit, one of these ones.
The fox thinks the rabbit smells of elderberry. I couldn't see them sitting together.
The bird won't have anything to do with the rabbit.
All right, let me guess. Let's go for exact right here.
The bird won't have anything to do with the rabbit, but I hear he likes to court danger by sitting next to the fox.
Okay, fox. Rabbit and fox are right by each other.
He's always hated the bear. They never sit next to each other.
Rabbit, bear.
My friend the bear always sits next to the bird. After all, they went to school together.
Fox, rabbit.
My friend the bear always sits next to the bird.
Bird.
After all, they went to school together.
The fox has always hated the bear. They never sit next to each other.
The bird won't have anything to do with the rabbit, but I hear he likes to court danger by sitting next to the fox.
And you.
He
right to the right.
Left. Far too pedestrian.
Fox is on the right. Rabbit. Bird. No. There was nothing about a pig or a monkey. Fox, rabbit, bird.
The fox has always hated the bear.
Okay.
They never sit next to each other. My friend, the bear, always sits next to the bird.
Bird bear.
After all, they went to school together.
Bird bear. Fox is never on the left. The rabbit likes danger, so it sits next to the fox. The bird hates the fox. So it won't sit next to it. And the bear hates the Okay, let's see if I got it right. Angel, I hate you.
Hold on tight, honey. Here it comes. 3, 2.
I got it wrong. Fox and rabbit do not sit together. Got it.
The rabbit never sits with the bird, but he loves the playful company of the bear. The fox thinks the rabbit smells of elderberry. I couldn't see them sitting together.
The fox is on the right.
The pompous fox? Well, he wouldn't be caught dead sitting on the left. Far too pedestrian.
Fox on the right.
Never sits with the bird, but he loves the playful company of the bear.
The bird won't have anything to do with the rabbit, but I hear he likes to court danger by sitting next to
fox,
the
fox. Bird.
The fox has always hated the bear. They never sit next to each other.
Fox, bird.
My friend, the bear, always sits next to the bird. After all, they went
fox, bird, bear.
The rabbit never sits with
rabbit.
The bear, but he loves to play for company.
Fox, bird, bear, rabbit. Okay, Could you give me a look?
Hold on tight, honey. Here it comes. 3, 2, 1.
Let's go! My weapon! Let's go!
I have a weapon. I have a weapon. I have...
That's not something I should be cheering. Oops. Angel, we can talk this through.
No one humiliated, Angel. No one.
I'm a fallen one. Suck it. Please don't.
I know you're out there.
Uh-huh. And I know you have a gun. Your point is, right?
Are you hiding from me? That's precious.
Ah! Angel, I don't like you. You're cuter when you're not trying to kill me.
Where did you go? Where did you go?
Nowhere. No. Yes, you can.
Are you hiding from me?
No, 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 I'm not hiding. I'm just, planning your demise.
Where do you think you're going?
Home. Okay.
Where did you go?
Nowhere. Stop trying to find me.
Where did you go?
Hey, Angel. No! Your beauty is what's trying to kill me.
Stop hiding.
No. No. I don't wanna. I'm innocent.
It's stealing my spotlight, honey.
It's easy. And that wall looked very breakable! It's not breakable! Oh! Nowhere. No! Shit. None of your business! I need a charge. Over there. Boop!
Come out wherever you are.
Barry!
Where do you think you're going?
Think for the hydrate.
Where did you go?
I went nowhere. Stop trying to find me. Yeet! Yes, I am. Let me in! No! I don't want to. Shit. The cat says meow. Hello, gato. Shut up, Angel. Nowhere. Try me. Yes, and now you know you're trying to kill me! No! Angel. You're so pretty.
It'd
be cute if I sucked your soul clean from your body. Oh. Hi.